The company behind former President Donald Trump's social media app, Truth Social, has gone public, and it is off to a strong start. Shares of Trump Media and Technology Group climbed in early trading on the Nasdaq exchange. They rose around 50%. The former president owns 58% of the company that is being traded under the initials DJT. Yesterday, a New York appeals court cut Trump's bond in his civil fraud case from nearly $500 million to $175 million.